We are still welcoming our fifth graders in.
Yay!
Are we missing any other teams, sixth grader, fifth grader? Do you have any other teachers here? It's hard to tell because so many of them are on the stage. There's more. So my name is Ms. Russell. I'm one of the music teachers here at the middle school. I think I still taught some of you in kindergarten music in the fourth grade a long time ago. Yes, that's true. And we're so thankful that you are here today. I'm going to speak on behalf of Mrs. Zielinski, who really wanted to say hi to you today. Unfortunately, she's out of the building for a little bit. So she sends her love to you, and she is so excited for you to come to the middle school next year. She cannot wait, fourth graders. I also want to highlight our fifth and sixth graders that are here. Thank you, team, for giving up your time today. We're going to have a great concert for you. Why are you here? Because we want you here someday in the music groups at the Putnam Middle School. And in fourth grade, as you'll know pretty soon, you can start taking strings. In sixth grade, you can start taking band choir, and you can continue all the way to high school. How many of you remember that high school Mean Girls tour a couple weeks ago? Yeah, a lot of those kids started right here in the middle school. So we're still coming. Good, good, good. Come on in. Welcome to our guests of honor.
Thank you.
If you don't know, this is Ms. Steger. She's our band teacher at the middle school. And if you don't know, this is Mr. Strandick. Welcome in. He's working still. That's our strings teacher. And he's going to be coming to visit you in the very famous Mrs. Deuce's classroom after spring break. We're so glad Mrs. Deuce got to be here too today. And where are also our fourth grade and fifth grade and sixth grade teachers? Can you give it up for your teachers for letting us come today? Swing Singers. They are a group that does vocal jazz this year and show choir. And they're going to sing for you a pop tune with some microphones today. I want to shout out to Mrs. Armstrong at the high school for letting us use this equipment. And we're so glad that Mrs. Belkin here is too. Live streaming. So if you want to watch this on YouTube later, you can. So welcome to our concert. Mr. Dillon is going to accompany the Swing Singers with Scars to Your Beautiful.
Shine.
Jazz band, but those are things you can be in if you're in the music. This is Mr. Strizzing.
Hey, once again, I hope you guys are all excited to be here and welcome fourth graders. I'm gonna wave to you. Where is fourth grade? Right there. So it's nice to see you guys. I will actually, and just as Ms. Russell said, I will be visiting you right after spring break in your general music classes. I'm really excited to do that, but one of the things that we're here for today is for a chance for you to see what you can do next year. Same thing with the fifth graders, what the possibilities we have being part of the groups. Once again, we have some wonderful exploratory classes in here at the middle school. You're taking art, tech ed, ag, you've got a lot of choices, and obviously music is one of them. So we want you to be part of those groups. Please talk to any of our teachers here. Be involved. We want you to be part of the groups here and just take part and learn some new things, right? So this is fifth grade orchestra here. We actually meet as two separate groups. So I have violin and violas. One period, and then cellos and basses another period. And so we only put this music together in the last two rehearsals, so I'm really excited to play this for you, or they are, right? Are we excited? Okay, good, excellent, fantastic. So I'm hoping you're also excited to hear them. We're gonna actually play four short pieces for you, but the first one, we're gonna do Verozhaka, and Verozhaka, what we're doing is we're featuring each group. So we'll all play the first time. Second time, you're gonna hear violins, and you're gonna kinda hear the range they play in. Third time, you're gonna hear violas. Can you raise your hand, violas? Okay, fourth time, you're gonna hear cellos. Can you raise your hands? And then basses the fifth time, and then we'll play it again. And then we'll do some more, but we'll start with that, okay?
Thank you.
play so you kind of see what range they play in and how they play those instruments. We're going to move on to a song called Boil Them Cabbage Down. Once again, it's a famous fiddle tune, but we're going to be playing the melody from that with a secondary line, so you're going to hear them switch. Part of the orchestra will do the melody, and then the assisting line will be the other half of the orchestra, and then they'll flip the second time around, and then the other group will have the melody and the assisting line. So.
Thank you. I have traveled this wide world over.
This is an Andy Grammer. A song that Andy Grammer made popular a few years ago, like, Don't Give Up On Me.
Thank you. Alrighty, the next thing we have prepared for you is I have some wonderful, brave, awesome students, some clarinet players, and some trumpet players that are going to play a duet for you. It's called Minuet. And you'll also notice, as this is happening, the clarinet players are switching spots. And that's because we have so many clarinet players that we've got a first clarinet part and a second clarinet part that basically just means the first clarinet part is a little bit higher and the second clarinet part is a little bit lower. And we switch so that way everyone gets a chance to play first clarinet if you're a clarinet player.
Thank you.
And then we've also got some saxophone, some brave saxophone players that are going to play a duet for you. Their duet is called Espana Excerpt, and they're really excited to play for you.
On our own. I think if we in the audience do that, it might get a little crazy. crazy up here. So, but thank you. And by the way, you have been a fantastic audience so far. Can you give yourselves a pat on the back? Okay, good, excellent, fantastic. Okay, so once again, as we just make this change quick, we'll get started for you. So one of the big things there, we were working on rhythm and really trying to get that down, and that's really a tricky thing for sixth graders. That's a little bit more complicated than we typically do, but this group is awesome. So it's fantastic that we have such wonderful musicians here. So moving on to the second song, we are doing Habanera. I bet you most of you are going to recognize this melody. A lot of small finger chromatic stuff. It's awesome.
Thank you.
performance. Fourth graders, thank you for coming over. This will be our last song, and then once again, talk to us if you want to be part of that, or talk to any of the exploratory teachers. We love you and part of our program. So Apache Peak is what we're going to finish with. Thank you once again for coming to our performance. We need to release some students.
Thank you. I know we went a little bit long, but I hope it was worth it. We've been working for months, you know, since January around these songs. So thank you so much. They've been such great teams. I'm going to let you figure out how to get